Well, the Queen has approved a star cast for her Diamond Jubilee concert on a spectacular Buckingham Palace stage.
And alongside Elton John, Paul McCartney and Cliff Richard, there'll be an Australian entertainer.
It's being billed as the biggest concert in UK history, taken from the backyard of Buckingham Palace to the street outside for the first time.
For me, it was all about bringing it out to the people this time and having the most historic and famous backdrop in the world behind every artist.
And you don't get more British than a Beatle. Sir Paul McCartney will headline the June Jubilee concert alongside Sir Elton John and Sir Cliff Richard. Organiser Take That frontman Gary Barlow will perform, and with only half the talent booked, there's talk of a Spice Girls reunion and confirmation for Australia.
I can't say who they're going to be, but there are definitely going to be some Australian acts on the show.
Dame Edna's been there before.
The Jubilee Girl is here!
Now punters are betting on Kylie Minogue, perhaps Rolf Harris. But can the Palace top the Brian May moment in 2002?
Both Princes William and Harry have made specific requests for their favourite bands, though palace officials won't say which ones. As for the Queen, she's said to be happy with the lineup.
There'll be artists from each of the six decades Her Majesty's reigned, pulling an expected crowd of 500,000 people for a diamond-studded night. In London, Emma Dallimore, 10 News.